The side of each small square is 1 centimeter. How many squares does the blue paper cover? 10 squares. How many squares does the pink paper cover? 8 squares. How many squares does the green paper cover? 4 squares. How many squares does the red paper cover? 8 squares. How many squares does the yellow paper cover? 15 squares. Pink paper covers 8 squares. What is the area of pink paper? 8 square centimeters. The area of blue paper is 10 square centimeters. The area of yellow paper is 15 square centimeters. Which two colored papers have the same area? Pink and red papers. What is the area of pink and red papers? 8 square centimeters. Which color paper is the smallest? Green. Which color paper is the biggest? yellow. What is the difference in area between the yellow and green papers? 15 minus 4 is equal to 11. 11 square centimeters. The yellow paper is bigger by 11 square centimeters than the green paper. Will you tell bird if the colored part is half of the main shape? Yes. 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 No. Yes. No. No. Yes. Yes. Let us help Buzz complete the shapes. Friends, will you also do it in your notebook? First, you can draw the grid. Area of the shape to be 6 square centimeters. 6 square centimeters. Area of the shape to be more than 2 square centimeters. Square centimeters. Four square centimeters. Area of the shape to be 8 square centimeters. Centimeters. Area of the shape to be less than 5 square centimeters. Centimeters. Four square centimeters. Area of the shape to be more than 9 square centimeters. Centimeters. square centimeters. Let's help Bert fill in the blanks. The length of the boundary of any shape is called the perimeter. The length of the boundary of any shape is called the perimeter. Is the surface that is inside the boundary of any shape. Area is the surface that is inside the boundary of any shape. When we add all the sides of any shape, we get the length of the boundary of that shape, or its perimeter. When we add all the sides of any shape, we get the length of the boundary of that shape, or its perimeter. Of any two shapes can be different, but their area can be the same. Perimeter of any two shapes can be different, but their area can be the same. Shall we help Rabbit find out the perimeter of the following shapes? Twenty centimeters, 5 + 5 + 5 + 5 = 20. 20 centimeters. Centimeters. 11 + 4 + 11 + 4 = 30. 30 centimeters. 29 centimeters. 11 plus 9 plus 9 is equal to 29. 29 centimeters. Thirty-four centimeters. Eight plus eight plus eight plus three plus one plus two plus one plus 3 is equal to 34. 34 centimeters. 24 centimeters. 10 plus 6 plus 8 is equal to 24. 24 centimeters. 21 centimeters. 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 21. 21 centimeters. 38 centimeters. 7 plus 3 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 4 plus 7 plus 5 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 38 centimeters. 28 centimeters. 6 plus 2 plus 6 plus 3 plus 3 plus 6 plus 2 is equal to 28 centimeters. Will you help Parrot to find out the area of these shapes? Sixty-four square centimeters. 8 into 8 is equal to 64. 64 square centimeters. 50 square centimeters. 10 into 5 is equal to 50 square centimeters. Ninety square centimeters. 15 into 6 is equal to 90 square centimeters. 36 square centimeters. 6 into 6 is equal to 36. 36 square centimeters. 1,000 square centimeters. 100 into 10 is equal to 1,000. 1,000 square centimeters. 200 square centimeters. 50 into 4 is equal to 200 square centimeters. Let us help Buzz match the areas with the shapes. Twenty-five square centimeters. 50 square centimeters. 49 square centimeters. 60 square centimeters. 33 square centimeters. 36 square centimeters. 'Will you help Parrot to find out the correct answer? Sita Amma fenced her square-shaped kitchen garden with thick wire. The length of the wire was 40 meters. Can you tell how long each side of the garden was? Meters. Perimeter of the garden is equal to 40 meters. It is a square garden, so length of all four sides will be equal. So 40 divided by 4 is equal to 10. 10 meters. Length of each side of the garden was 10 meters. The length of the sides of square shape is 9 centimeters each. Will you find out the perimeter and area of the shape? Perimeter. Perimeter 36 centimeters. Nine into 4 is equal to 36. 36 centimeters. Perimeter is 36 centimeters. Area. Nine is equal to 81 square centimeters. Area is 81 square centimeters. Saleem stitched lace border for a rectangle-shaped cloth. He used 90 centimeters of lace. If the width of the rectangle cloth was 15 centimeters, can you find out its length? Perimeter of the rectangle cloth is equal to 90 centimeters. Width of the cloth is equal to 15 centimeters. Width of both sides is equal to 15 into 2 is equal to 30. Perimeter is equal to length plus width. Perimeter minus width is equal to length. 90 minus 30 is equal to 60. Length of one side is equal to 60 divided by 2, which is 30. 30 centimeters. Length of the cloth was 30 centimeters. Length of the cloth was 30 centimeters. The perimeter of a rectangle shape is 34 centimeters. The length of the rectangle is 11 centimeters. Can you find the width of the rectangle and its area? Perimeter is equal to length plus width. So, perimeter minus length is equal to width. 34 minus 22 is equal to 12. Width of both sides is 12 centimeters. So, width of one side is 12 divided by 2 is equal to 6. Width is 6 centimeters. Area. Sixty-six square centimeters. 11 into 6 is equal to 66. Area is 66 square centimeters. Raju has a postcard. Its width is 9 centimeters. The area of the postcard is 126 square centimeters. Can you find the length and perimeter of the postcard? Area is equal to length into width. So, length is equal to area divided by width. So, 126 divided by 9 is equal to 14 centimeters. So, length is 14 centimeters. Perimeter of the postcard 14 plus 9 plus 14 plus 9 is equal to 46 centimeters. Perimeter is 46 centimeters.
Okay, friends. Bye-bye.